Welcome back to your grand final for 2013. In just 24 hours, either Dami Im, Taylor Henderson or Jai Wayford will win the X Factor. And what an amazing moment it would be if it was our next singer. About 6 months ago, he was just a 14-year-old boy from Campbelltown who stepped onto the audition stage with an original song that managed to blow away not just our judges, but the whole nation. Now, Ronan, if Jai takes it out, the title, it'd be a pretty special moment, wouldn't it?
It would be amazing, let me tell you. And if he wins, this song will be number one in Australia next week. That is amazing. So Australia, let's make it happen. Singing Your Eyes by Jai Wayford, this is Jai Wayford!
It was so much fun to be in the studio and sing a single that's been written for me.
Have a good one, mate.
Here's a kid who's 14, should be in school, and there he is recording his winner single. Life could change very quickly for Jai.
It was so much fun on the photo shoot for our album cover.
It's a little small, good.
You know, it was weird at first because there was all these cameras like taking photos of you and they were all watching you, but I'm so happy with the song and I love it so much. And I really, 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 really want to get a chance to release it.
With the mirror, I can't win the fight. Hey, I hope you know that you never have to be on the cover, girl. You're already mine. No matter what I do, it's like I'll never see you the way that I want you to. 'Cause you're the one that I've been dreaming. Show you, I give the world up just to hold you. When the stars fill up the sky, they got nothing on your eyes. What's gonna take to show you? I give the world up just to hold you. When it all becomes so much, I hope this song will be point denying you don't have to try. Oh, no matter what I do, it's like I'll never see you the way that I want you to. 'Cause you're the one that I've been dreaming of all this time. What's gonna take to show you I give the world up just to hold you? When the stars fill up the sky, show you I give the world up just to hold you. When it all becomes so much, I hope this song will be enough. Oh, when the stars fill up the sky. Oh, they got nothing on your eyes.
Enough. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, we got stars
That was the best.
Oh, man. I can hear that on the radio. Like, I can hear it. It's there. Like, we were all, like, singing along. I want to hear that on the radio. What a great song. And you know what? What is special about you? And we say it week in and week out. 14. Remarkable. From the very first audition that you did, you had confidence, you had, you know, that thing that we keep saying, but you had it. Star quality. From the very first audition, you've had it every single week, including right now. You're pretty great there, mate. Something special.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jai Wakeford, a few months ago, nobody knew your name. You came on our stage, you sat down with the guitar, and you sang to us, and it was like the whole room stopped. It was amazing. That song, Ronan, that was fantastic. You guys are working great together. And I love that it's called Your Eyes, because if whatever happens in this show, I remember you standing on this stage, whatever I think about is those sparkly eyes. You're a very special kid.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Hey, that song, that's a number oneer right there. Yeah. You need to go back to your house, get the space ready on your wall for the platinum plaque. Yeah. 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 You need to go to the store and get some non-alcoholic champagne. Yeah, baby. And celebrate with the family because that's a number oneer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Buddy, it's been an absolute honor to mentor you. You're a dream. Everything I throw at you, you know what? You soak it up and you throw it right back out there. It's incredible. You're an inspiration. And that's, you know, that's a brand new song. Nobody's ever heard it before. You've just made that your own. And this could walk onto radio. You can win this, Jai. You can win this. I just hope people vote. Incredible. Great job. Well done.
All right, Jai, let's go back to the very first audition. Did you think when you were on that stage that you could be, or that you would end up on a stage like this in front of millions of people singing what could be your winner's single?
No.
Well, you just did.
Did you enjoy that?
That was crazy.
All right, for Jai to win the X Factor, he needs just one thing, and that is your votes. Just text Jai to 1977 8888 or call 1902 557502, or you can get on the app to get your votes in. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday Eastern Daylight Savings Time tomorrow to pick your winner. Please give it up for the youngest X Factor grand finalist ever, Jai Wakeford. Woo!